Okay, so in this episode we got to the telecommunications tower, we got a bazooka and we wasted it, and that's about it. Alright guys, so let's continue on.
In my what? Eye, like 200 years old.
Neck like 55 million times.
The mercenaries have established a communications facility here. You need to disrupt their communications by destroying the satellite dish. That will create enough confusion for you to escape, and then we can focus on finding them.
It's because you're using the wrong bait.
That's why I hate
the
machine.
The mercenaries have established a communications facility here. You need to disrupt their communications by destroying the satellite dish. That will create enough confusion for you to escape, and then we can focus on finding them.
In the wrong base! Try
here.
This!
A grenade! You're out of your freaking mind!
What is he?
Yeah, I knew. Oh my god, I knew there was supposed to be something.
What is he? Oh, what a beast. Okay. Seriously?
God, it's
human birds.
They're insane.
killing people, there's no more baddies near me. But I'm not tracking my radar.
Yeah.
Listen good. You should be able to see the old World War II fort on the hill now. Get up there and destroy the communication center as soon as you can.
Oh, sure, that.
Good. We're less than a half. I mean, we're less than a half far away of dying. He done really good. Yeah, we did. Oh my God! Whoa! I got a fucking sniper. Even though I hate snipers, but in this game, snipers are autopilots.
Likely to encounter resistance on marked paths. If you keep to the jungle, your odds suddenly get a whole lot better.
Shoulda, coulda, woulda. Okay, the end of the theft here. Okay, we're doing incredible progress right now. Incredible progress. What the? That, ladies and gentlemen, was a sniper. Was definitely a sniper. Okay, this is getting a lot easier now because I am really starting to react to their movements and everything like that. So it's getting easier. Like every time I get shot. Sorry boys, better luck next time, right? Thank you. What's up, mate?
Get him!
This is so hard.
Did you see something? Thank you.
So, did I just kill everybody? Hope I did.
Like they've locked down the door to the comm center.
That's not good. What the hell do we do now?
It's risky, but I should be able to bypass the security lock from here. Stand by.
Stand by, he says. That's rich.
You've been spotted. I've got sea and air targets coming your way. They appear to be approaching from the north.
That's just great.
They've locked down the door to the comm center.
That's not good. What the hell do we do now?
It's risky, but I should be able to bypass the security lock from here. Stand by.
Stand by, he says. That's rich.
You've been spotted. I've got sea and air targets coming your way. They appear to be approaching from the north.
That's just great.
Center.
That's not good. What the hell do we do now?
It's risky, but I should be able to bypass the security lock from here. Stand by.
Stand by, he says. That's rich.
Yeah.
You've been spotted. I've got sea and air targets coming your way. They appear to be approaching from the north.
That's just great.
Damn
The security's been broken. Get into the building.
Like now? Okay.
The beta strain of mutagen is more potent than I originally anticipated. The test subjects are demonstrating superhuman qualities, but are somewhat unstable. I am concerned they may become difficult to control. I have taken the precaution of using my own DNA as a carrier for the strain. Perhaps this will give them some primordial instinct linking them to me. Then I should be able to control them. The next test subjects will be ready for incubation soon.
Holy crap!
The comm center is powered by a gas generator. If you plant a demolition pack on the fuel tank, the blast should be enough to destroy the whole facility.
Oh, a demolition pack. Right. Good thing I remember to pack a few of those.
Don't be difficult. It's unprofessional. The mercenaries use demo packs to clear brush on the islands. If you look around, you should be able to find some that you can appropriate.
What the hell are you talking about, son? Okay, knife. Okay, so I'm gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye, enjoy. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check out all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye bye.